I've grown up in a family which is filled with doctors. My brother's a doctor. My best friends are doctors. So I know the value that a doctor can make in your life. My grandmother is a cancer survivor. The true heroes are doctors, and the true heroines are doctors more than anyone else.
I'd like to thank the media today for coming here. The Tamil media has been really kind and really supportive towards me in this span of today, what I saw. And thank you so much for that. Thank you for coming here. Thank you to my team, Radha sir, my director, for being the captain of this ship and directing me so beautifully, giving me my time and my space before every shot, and giving 5 years of his life. Thank you to Manoj sir for his brilliant cinematography. I don't need to say more, because when you watch the film, you're going to love it. Prabhas for this beautiful film, after doing a film like Bahubali, an action film, Saho, to do a love story, it's such a new and fresh experience for the viewers. And my entire team, all the ADs, everybody, thank you so much. And I hope that you'll enjoy the film March 11th. In one more week, this film is going to be out. Prerna, my character, who I've left a little bit of Pooja in Prerna. I hope you'll enjoy the film. I hope you'll enjoy the character. And I hope I entertain you all. Thank you. Tamil audience, like I said, my career began with Tamil cinema, and for that I'm very grateful, because I didn't know actually what I wanted to be. I didn't know that I wanted to be an actor. I didn't know. And because of this film that came to me, I realized that I love being part of the films. I love creating movies. So I owe a lot to the Tamil cinema, and I hope I entertain y'all with every single film. I hope that you'll see the new Pooja in Radhe Shyam. And I hope that you'll enjoy it. And I hope you'll like Beast also. Like I said, to do, after being an action hero, to do a love story, it takes a lot of guts. And I hope you'll like our chemistry, which, I mean, we are getting, good reviews about our chemistry. So I think this one, fingers crossed for it. The film was delayed actually from when I signed the film to when it now. It's been 4 years of my life. But I think that's been my strength, because I've grown as an actor. In between the 4 years, I did a lot of films and I went to work every single day. And that kind of, if you see the film, you will see that there is a growth in Pooja as an actor when you watch the film. Because to be excited about one project for 5 years, we still moved in and out to be still excited and come to set every day with, to show the audience something new, a fresh viewing experience, is it's passion to another level. So many beautiful moments. We've had so much fun. I think the drive-in cinema in the song that you all see, the being on that set and experiencing that was like another level of excitement. I think every day, my birthday, I celebrated on the sets in Italy. So it was a good fun shooting the film.
Love is the most strongest emotion out there. And any act done out of love can go a long way. I always feel like, I've grown up in a family which is filled with doctors. My brother's a doctor. My best friends are doctors. So I know the value that a doctor can make in your life. My grandmother is a cancer survivor. So I always feel that the true heroes are doctors, and the true heroines are doctors more than anyone else. Because the ability to save someone is something that y'all are playing God basically, and it's great so that you have this organization. It's my request to people out there, whoever can donate, whoever can in whatever way. You know, we always think that when we make the money, we will donate. But I think we should create a culture of donation. You know, even if it's 1%, 10% of your income, you should just put it away and forget about it. Because someone like this organization knows how to put the resource. We always feel like kuch achha karna chahiye, we should do something good in our lives. But we probably don't know how to do it. And here is an organization which knows how they can save people's lives. So if someone is willing to do it, we should do it. Encourage the culture of donation because, you know, it's something that you never know. Sometimes even 100 rupees could save someone's life. And, you know, a lot of cancer children actually can be treated because children are very resilient. And the only problem there is that they don't have enough funds. The parents don't have enough funds to save these children. And I would like to actually donate for 2 children. I think on an average, it's around 1.25 lakhs. I would love to sponsor 2 children. I would love to donate 2.5 lakh to your call. And I hope it this can be a constant association. And it's great work that you all are doing here today. So guys, whatever it is that you feel like, okay, it's a little amount, it's a small amount, it's fine, go ahead and donate it because every single drop in the ocean can, you know, makes the ocean. So please, it's my humble request out there to anybody, whoever's attending here, watching us, watching this event, please go ahead and donate because they're doing a fabulous job and we need to support them. Thank you to the golfers out there who are, you know, playing every year and helping raise funds. They raise around 30 to 40 lakh per event and that's something amazing. So support the heroes out there. Just like you buy a ticket which contributes to my box office collection, please buy a ticket for their organization and help them and support them. Oh, and my manager also would like to donate another lakh. So thank you, Hari Garu, for this great donation. And whatever you guys can give, it will help a child. Thank you.
Mm-hmm.